saw St. Houston.
Through the fiercest drought and storm,
power of Christ are sent. Here in the power of Christ we stand.
Let's give us some praise this morning. Amen.